Dragon Ball Xenoverse revisits famous battles from the series through your custom avatar and other classic characters. Hop in for a chance to visit the mysterious places never seen before in Dragon Ball game. Experience new gameplay mechanics, animations, and many other amazing features. But what this game doesn't feature is a playable gameplay scenario for some people. That's why we are here today, to improve the performance and make this game playable. Let's get right to the point of this video. First of all, head over to my website and download this little software which is called the LowSpecs Experience. Download link is posted in the description of this video. LowSpecs Experience is a free tool that I developed that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game video options. After you download it, simply install it and you will get the shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. Once you find yourself on this page, simply select Dragon Ball Xenoverse from this drop-down menu and then press load the optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. That's all I had to share with you fine folks for this video.
Vegeta?
I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful. Dislike if you feel the complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Hey!
What's up?
What's up?
Greetings. Greetings. Nice day, right?
Yep. Yep.